And we be far free, only for one day. Tonight I'ma show you what I call a first day. Hey. Come on in, close the doors,
let the music out.
Feel your hands on my face. And we ain't gotta say what's
been said.
Just open your legs and I'ma go direct. And every time you put your tongue on me,
see what the business is with the people, man. How y'all doing on this 4th? I'm personally not celebrating, but I'm doing my love, what I always do. What's good with y'all, man? Talk to your boy, man.
When you feel that water running down your body,
we don't handle
battle. Ready, here we go. You must wanna call it right. We keep fucking on the floor.
Just check it on y'all, man. See how y'all doing today, man. Y'all already know how your butt do it.
Girl, we know it's made up. Your sex is contagious. It ain't crazy. I know you got.
I know one thing, man, that goddamn traffic, that line of traffic is crazy out there. Y'all be safe, man, if y'all out there on that road, you feel me? Motherfuckers ain't giving a damn how they driving, you feel what I'm saying? Alright, so I got my hair done today, you know, I went and got my little trim at the barber. Motherfucking that talking, man, he be young guy talking, right? They don't even realize how old a nigga is, you know what I'm saying? I guess cause I take care of myself. Nigga talking about somewhere, you know, when you get my age, what the boy would tell me why he would cut me out. So, yeah, man, when you get my age, bro, you don't understand. Because they were just in there talking. And I'm in there quiet. I don't never really just tell my age or whatever. They're like, when you get my age, you know what I'm saying? Things will be different. I'm like, how old you are? He said, I'm 26. I say, bro, you could be calling me uncle right now, my nigga. I'm 40. I'm finna be 41 in September. But it's like, you about to be 41? Bro, I look stupid as hell, bro. I need to lay off them damn drinking. I need to lay off the damn black in my house. I say, bro, I do the drinks and I might smoke me a black every now and then. It just, you know what I'm saying? I can't explain it. But you know what I'm saying? I know I drink a lot of goddamn water. I drink a lot of H2O. So maybe that's what's keeping my youthful appearance. But shit, nigga. 40 years on that earth. 40 years. You know, ain't no use to in this corona thing not being able to look halfway decent, especially when I'm going live talking to the fans. You know what I'm saying? I might well have my glow, my swag, you feel me? So I had an engagement at the studio. They invited me to the studio to chill out a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Free food, everything. I just felt like I just wanted to be to myself today for some reason. Yeah, I just want to be to myself today. So that's what we doing. I'm here with y'all. Especially, like I say, when you've been living on the earth 40 years, goddamn, and you know, you're still able to keep yourself up. That's a good thing. I appreciate that. I appreciate that. I wouldn't ever be to buy some black in my house, but they were just like, well, you called it. You already know how this works. I said, yeah, I get it. I don't mind putting them driver license out. You feel what I'm saying? Yeah. When they go looking at it, oh, all right. Yo, that part. Yeah, but we here, man. We chilling, sipping on my little drink, man. Y'all just don't even know. I got a part over here, real talk. Let me show y'all. I got a whole part over here. I could, anyway. When I be saying it really is drinks on me, it really do be drinks on me. I don't just be talking. Hold on, I don't just be talking. It really do be drinks on me, hold on. And I'm not gonna show y'all the brand cause they ain't endorsed your boy yet. You know what I'm saying? They ain't endorsed me yet. But look, got one bottle. One bottle. Two bottles. I'm gonna put it right here. That's two bottles. Three bottles I'm drinking on this one now. Four bottles. Five bottles. What are we talking about? Everybody talking about this always drink something new. Another bottle. Another bottle. Another bottle. So how many bottles that is? It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's 8 bottles right here. 8 bottles. So it's really a drinks on me. 8 bottles. So let me remove all these bottles. And yeah, it's real over here, man. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna keep them in the video while we doing this thing. I'm gonna keep them in here. Alright, so. They got the boy messed up. Now what we talk about? It really is drinks on me for real. Huh? This thing ain't don't just know just cause I woke up. Thinking I could do this? Nah, this is my lifestyle. Huh? I like this one. I'm gonna jam a little bit.
Baby mama got a phone call, hello? Under the beach plane. About where I be and where I fell asleep, you know? Shit, they been seen. Look, meanwhile, I'm
just wanna see what's up with y'all, man. Talk to you, boy.
Shout out his mama, got hit up his brother. He died in the hospital. We on strike. I feel the same. Know that he angry. Crazy who got him, his partner was hate. Lied it for that bottle, block of cocaine. This bitch shut him up, but I won't say her name. Now I'm talking to the Lord, and I'm asking God, can you say what I'm worth? But now I'm talking to the devil, they ain't telling me that we should go and kill him first. Ready to get him, I won't see the hurts. The gift that I got is so clean that it hurts. They want you to make it, just not farther than them. The realest shit I ever heard. I'll put a dollar.
Go, y'all gotta go. And as y'all can see, you say you pop that top, yeah, people, hey, nigga ain't got all them bottles, nigga got water. You know, a hater be real quick to say, that water, there ain't no vodka in there. Okay, play with it. Come drink some of that water, then. Goddamn it. Come drink some of that water, then. We're gonna jam some more. But as y'all can see, man, I'm quarantined out right now, but I'm still talking to y'all, man. You know what I'm saying? I wanna give y'all some love too. It's Sunny D.
She said that she loved me while I'm hoping.
Eat, baby. Sleep, lady. Oh, 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 oh. Need to go and give me that endorsement, man, so I can goddamn flood the block up with the goddamn drink, man. Enjoying my 4th of July weekend with the peoples. Hold on, I'm finna put these glasses on. Cause I got this, I went and bought this bright ass light, and that bitch beaming down on me, for real. So boom, we gonna do it like this here, huh? Gonna set the scene up, cause y'all can y'all see it? Y'all see that light right there? Yo. All in my goddamn face right now. So, you putting the glasses on. Y'all gonna have me around there be like Ray Charles in a minute. You feel me? So, I had to put these glasses on. Had to put the glasses on to talk to the people. You know what I'm saying? Y'all guys grilling. You know what I'm saying? Y'all doing your thing. Y'all with family. I want to know. I want to be in y'all life right now. You feel me? Because I ain't doing shit. But getting myself old, man, and preparing myself for tomorrow. Got another long day tomorrow. So, you know, I got to make it happen. But this is my life right here, y'all. I keep drink. Unfortunately, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, I'm down here by myself, so I ain't really got a lot of family. I got a lot of associates, a lot of, you know, people I do business with. But that's it, man. So, you know, when you chose this type of life that I'm in, man, you just got to ride that shit out all the way. You feel me? Got to ride it out. So, it's going to be times when I'm alone. Happy 4th of July for those who celebrating that shit. I ain't really celebrating that shit like that, though. You feel what I'm saying? Because this world...